I'm co-founder of Dneg Visual Effects. I've been in visual effects for a long time, since the beginning of the 1990s. And in the last year or two, I've been really interested in the whole business of the LED volume. The way I think of this process is very much a hybrid between regular live action shooting and a visual effects process. The camera, it makes a huge difference. The LF Mini is the weapon of choice largely for this kind of work at the moment. But basically, once you've got the thing set up, and we're using the screens to help light our cast, what you do get is an in-camera result that would actually be difficult to achieve in visual effects if you're doing this against a green screen. You get various focus effects and light wrap effects, which would actually be basically impossible to create in a composite, regardless of how much money you're spending. This stage is particularly interesting. This is the first time I was able to work on a stage where you've got pretty much 360 coverage. The screens are of different types. This screen is good for picture. This is currently the highest resolution screen you can get in terms of the dot pitch of the LEDs. The LEDs are 2.3 mil apart.
I mean, you can work very close to this screen. That's the one thing to say, is you can put the artist about two and a half meters off the back of the screen. And because we're working with the LF, the larger sensor camera, you won't have any issues.
The camera is being tracked in 3D space. And then the clever thing is it can calculate the right image to display on the wall so that from the point of view of the camera, it looks like a single point perspective image, which then updates in real time as you move around. So as we push the camera about, you can see that background changing.